Welcome back to some Rust, guys. Where you at?
Where you at?
I'm headed back towards the road.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Wow, this is where our...
Oh, yep.
We encountered our town again.
The old town, anyway.
Yeah.
So, new
guys,
town.
They fixed quite a bit of stuff, like animations and whatnot. Nothing back there.
And... they removed zombies!
Yeah, no more zombies in this game. Replaced with zombies. Red bears and red wolves now. Oh, there's houses up here. I'll take the one on the left, you take the one on the right.
Yeah, in which in retrospect, they kind of do take a little bit more damage than normal bears and...
What the fuck is going on here?
What?
Take a look at me.
Why? You're on the roof, I think, right?
Yeah, you can't get in here.
Oh my god, it's like an invisible barrier.
Okay, well, I'm up on the roof. What the hell?
Invisible barrier. Huh, I wonder. Yeah, I don't know about that. Looks like a map glitch, so...
Yeah. Damn it, we can't get in there and get that crate. Did it do it for yours, too?
Hopefully a Rust developer sees this and can fix that.
Yeah. Please.
That's not cool.
I need my crate, damn it. That sucks.
Oh, bitchin'.
It's all the way up here. Like all the way, that whole section there.
Check out what I got.
What? What is that? Where'd you find M4, fucker?
In there.
How'd you get in there? I thought you said it was doing that.
No, only that one. That one doesn't have an invisible barrier.
Oh, of course. I always pick the wrong side, man. Always pick the wrong side. You got 5.56 ammo too, don't you?
Yeah, not too much, though.
Alright, we got some red bear down here.
Some red wolves. I'm getting low on hunger here, Sunny Jim.
Oh, yeah. Let's cook up. Here, I'm gonna...
Oh, and also, you guys can tell, there was a wipe on the server.
Yes.
We still have the server, don't worry. Not shut down. I just took a while to update it. Mandatory wipe, actually. I had nothing to do with it. Apparently, the new update was, fucking with the old saves. So, everyone had to do a wipe, unfortunately. So, I'm pretty sure your main servers that you guys use, will have been wiped as well.
Yeah.
Pretty sure it's not just HFB that did it.
They're ready to take out these bears and fucking over... Wow,
Radiated zone? I don't understand.
I don't know. They need to fix the fucking spawn rate, though, man.
Yeah.
For red bears and red wolves.
Oh, I got a flashlight mod.
Yeah, I got one of those, too.
Sweet.
Now I just need an M4 to put it on.
Study that shit.
Yeah,
how do you make one?
Can see... there's animations now, too. Like, the rocks actually break apart, and wood piles actually break apart.
Some leather pants. Oh, goody.
Leather pants. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, dude, did you...
Oh, shit.
Oh, hold on. Can I... Oh, no, now there's a wolf on us.
Oh, God, dude, I'm bleeding, too. You need to kill them now.
Dude, I only have 9 bullets, so I gotta...
Dude, well, waste them. I'm bleeding.
I killed the bear.
Oh, God, and you still didn't kill him.
I killed the bear. Now I'm out of ammo.
Oh, son of a bitch. Stop that, dude. I'm down to 60 health.
He's chasing you. Okay. I didn't know if he was chasing
you.
I didn't know. Dude, run!
Bandage ASAP.
I got him.
Thank God.
Calm down, dude.
Jesus, that was scary.
Give me a second. I'm gonna go see what that bear dropped. If I can remember his location where I killed him. Oh, there he is.
Yep. There's another one down here.
Some red pills and a granola bar.
No, he's alive. Oh yeah, there's another bear and another red wolf. Yeah, they definitely need to fix the spawns on those.
Yeah, I would say.
Big time.
I'm gonna make a hunting bow now.
Yeah, wonder if I have enough for one of those. I gotta. Yep.
Make some fucking arrows.
Boom! Now it's time to fuck some shit up.
I have a shit ton of arrows. Yep, it is time. Oh, dude, we got... No, wait, hold on. I got more rock shit. Oh, no, this is still cooking. Okay.
Oh, I missed him.
More raw shit, and I want... Get some of that.
Wow, what the fuck?
What?
It make, like, arrows harder to shoot or something?
I don't know, did you research the changelog? Because I didn't.
Whoa, that wolf, those wolves just spawned in, what the hell?
wait, dude. Why isn't my bow and arrow, oh, there it is. I was clicking the wrong button.
Like, two wolves just fucking spawned in, that's ridiculous. God damn it, why is it always me?
Oh, watch out.
Oh shit, oh god.
I got him. Oh, he got the bear, though.
Oh, that fucking arrow went right through him. Oh my god, another fucking bear. Jesus.
Hold on, he's almost dead, I think. There you go.
Damn.
Some more gunpowder and a flare. We just rocked that bitch-ass's worlds. Some more gunpowder. I'm gonna harvest this. If I can. There we go.
I got a shit ton of shotgun bullets.
Hold on a second.
Well, that was crazy.
What was it? Screenshot. I screenshotted the dead bear on pavement.
Why did the fire go out?
Because there's no wood, I'm guessing.
Well, I can't put wood in there. Oh. Duh. What am I doing?
Did you totally just forget how to use a campfire?
Yep. It's been a while, man.
Yeah, I guess so.
Or at least for me.
I mean, yeah, I haven't been really playing much either, so... But I still probably know more now about this game than you do. Which is funny, because...
No,
when I first started, you knew
I know a lot about it. I just had a brain fart for a minute.
Is that another one down there, or is that just my imagination?
I have no idea.
I think it's another bear. Yep, it is.
Yep. Where the fuck do they keep spawning from, man?
He's dead, dude. He's dead.
Yeah, I know. I already had a fucking arrow preloaded, so...
Yeah, I was just making sure that you didn't... And those bastards barely give you anything.
Yeah, they're not really worth it.
Except for the loot drops, anyway. I'm gonna need to maybe set up a temporary living quarters, or what are we gonna do?
Yeah,
straight to building houses. Oh, okay. Now we're gonna go straight into building houses, but okay.
Well, if you want to, dude, we can. I mean,
I don't know. I don't know if this is a good spot, though.
Yeah. We could put it back up by where our old town, the first town, used to be.
Yeah, could.
That's a pretty good, like, resource-filled spot.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, how much is this deer gonna have on him, for fuck's sake?
Oh, you're out hunting. Okay, I was wondering where the fuck you were.
Yeah, I'm coming back up to the fire.
Ah, fire.
You just run up that rock?
Yep.
Yep.
I'm the king of the hill.
A beautiful shot of you. You can see your silhouette behind the moon. Alright, how much shit we got cooking? We need to go find ourselves some living quarters. Hey now. Trying to run.
Did you just miss me?
Yeah.
Did you really miss me that close?
Dude, are you kidding me? There's no crosshair and you're fucking bouncing up and down on stone.
But that's
not
so
even
close.
A pro would have been able to hit you right
dude,
there.
Dude, that
fuck.
Was so close though. I mean, I was so close. That's just
you can't even hit. Oh, there we go.
You can't even hit what? See, I hit you from about as close as that was.
No, you were bouncing around up on rocks, though.
What was he saying? Is there going to be
what? Is there
going to
be a new town?
Oh.
Alright, I'm taking this chicken. Let's fucking roll.
No. You don't just take all the chicken.
Well, no. I'll give you some, but...
Fucking cat up by my PS4. Fuck you.
Here. There's 6 chicken for you.
Alright.
Let's go find ourselves a place to live.
They see him rolling. Stark be hating.
Damn it, I really want to get in here, man.
Yeah. Well, we got like a little map glitch. That's all we got here. I don't even know. Okay, yep. Hold on a second. Wait. Oh, this thing... I think... It thinks it's a rock. That's what's happening here. I think. Because it sounds like that rock. When you're stepping on rocks.
Yeah. Got some gunpowder from out of there. Oh shit. Respawnage. Alright.
Oh, okay, so then this house up here will have respawn stuff.
Got some large wood storage crate blueprint.
Nice. Oh, wait, this one didn't respawn. That sucks.
Oh, it didn't yet?
No.
Yeah, I say we build right here, right across from this.
What, the warehouse?
Yeah.
Warehouse 13?
Yep. Which is coming back for its 6 final episodes. Which I'm sad about.
Everyone who's mad about that, message Stark, because he's the president of sci-fi. And egg his house, would you?
Yeah, right. I fucking hate sci-fi for canceling Eureka number 1. And now they're taking away Warehouse 13. Yeah, fuck sci-fi.
Which is why you're the president of it, because you hate it so much.
Yeah.
Alright, so what do we do here?
I wish you could use it as a standalone light. That would have been awesome.
I can kind of use a flare. I can throw it on the ground. Which doesn't emit that much light.
Not at all.
Yeah. Like, yeah.
That would be a piece of shit right there.
It doesn't emit any light except, like, if you're super close to it.
Yeah. Just rolling around. How much wood you got? I really don't have that much wood for as much as I've been fucking...
I have 150.
I got more than that. I got like 326. So let's go ahead and make some wood.
I'm gonna just make a campfire because it's dark as hell out here.
Alright, I got 32 wood planks, Sunny Jim.
Oh yeah, I got those 50 wood planks from the airdrop we seen earlier.
Oh yeah.
Fuck. Where's the campfires at? God damn
it. Up at the top.
Give me campfire. We need light in this bitch.
Yes. Yes we do.
Alright, I wanna make sure I'm not placing it on the road.
Yeah, that would be the road.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure it out, because I can barely see anything. Okay, it already puts wood in there. Thank you.
Alright.
That emits more light than a flare, which is very, very worrying.
Alright, so let's go ahead and make... How many foundations?
Not sure. Should we do it this time?
You want to just start off small for right now?
Yeah.
Well, we're going to have to start off small for right now because I only have 32 planks, so...
Well, I have 50, and I can make more.
Well, go ahead and make as many as you want.
Is there a volume thing on these P11s? I forget.
I don't know.
On the headset, except... I don't understand. The fucking sound just, like, fucking... It's not even working now, barely. Try talking now.
Yo.
A little bit louder. How about now?
Yo.
Alright, that's good. Yeah, for some reason it just dipped and fucking felt like it went to 1% or sounded like it. I don't know why. I don't know, it did that earlier too and I have no idea why it's doing that. So yeah, what we're gonna do, okay, make more planks.
Those leather pants that you have on?
Yeah.
Look like blue jeans.
Well, jeans are made from leather, aren't they?
No, that's denim.
Denim?
Oh well.
Where's the workbench at? I want a workbench. There it is. I wanna make a workbench before I make more foundation stuff.
How many foundations you got?
I don't have any yet. I'm making the planks still. If I can find them. Okay, I know where they're at now. Right there. I can make 9 more planks. Then I'll have 59. And... I'm recording though. Recording.
What's up, buddy?
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
Haven't seen you in a while.
Yeah.
What you been doing?
Playing games?
Hi.
Alright, I got 7 foundations.
Hey, how are ya?
Alright. That should be good enough. One right in the middle.
Yeah, but I hate it when it does that uneven bullshit on me.
Yeah, I know.
Because then I can't place one to the right of it. I'm trying to figure... I want level fucking land, damn it.
Don't build it around your campfire, though.
I'm trying to find level land.
Go up here a little... Oh, look.
Huh.
On this side right here, this is pretty even until we get back further.
I'd rather do this in the fucking sun, because I can't see shit where I'm placing it. Alright, we're back. We're back now. Sorry.
Oh, who's this?
That tactical gray dude, or whatever that was talking to us in chat earlier.
Yeah. Alright, how many more do you need? 3 more?
Just 3 more. And it's kind of like our old house. Jesus, I'm getting frame rate drops like a mother. Holy crap. Yeah. Alright. I don't know why it's doing that to me.
More wood so I can make a...
You just need like, what is it, like 5 planks per foundation? So only 15 planks you need, really.
Yeah, I got 50 now. Alright, so 3 more foundations. 24.
Oh, you're gonna do it, okay.
Oh, dude, you want to... Well, I take it you're putting them on the back here?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
There we go. There we go. Kind of like our first house where this first one's the entrance.
Yeah.
And then, you know, all around here.
Now we need some pillars. Do you have any pillars made?
No, I just have those metal pillars, but I want to, like, get a research kit going and try and figure out the recipe.
Alright, well I crafted 10 of them. We'll see if that's enough. Probably not.
Yeah, and until we have walls and a door and everything, I'm not putting anything in storage.
Yeah.
Nope. Yep, that's not way enough. Super not enough.
I got a couple.
Got to get this stone down here. Ooh, some more wood down here too. Wonder if he just respawned or something.
I made three more.
Made three more pillars?
Yeah, so we need one more to complete the outside.
Alright.
Interior, and then we gotta get...
get walls. And a doorway.
Yeah. Whoa.
What?
I forgot how to voice chat.
That's V. Man, you're such a noob today, dude.
Oh, dude, I've been playing all this other shit. I've been playing Alan Wake, man. Alan Wake.
Yeah, and then I'm gonna go ahead and guess, because I'm so good at guessing, that you're gonna play Alan Wake's Nightmare after that. Or the, the American Nightmare, I'm sorry.
I hope they make an Alan Wake, like, 2. Even though American Nightmare is kind of technically...
It's made by Remedy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Didn't Remedy...
only like a 2-hour game, though.
Didn't Remedy, though, like, go out of business, I thought? Or something?
Maybe. I don't know.
Or I heard something about Remedy. I just can't remember what happened. Maybe a lawsuit or something? I don't know.
That would suck, because Alan Wake's the shit, man. Alright, let's take out this wolf.
I'm taking out a bear over here. Oh, missed him.
Oh,
got him.
Took 2 shots?
Nope. Overshot.
I got a P250 blueprint.
Yeah, the bears only take 3 arrows. Got some 9mm ammo.
My rock, bitch. My gold rock. We'll beat it together. Oh, you got more than me.
Nice.
I'm gonna get this bear. Red bear. Come at us, bro. Too slow. Another pickaxe. You need a pickaxe?
What, you have pickaxes? You have another one already?
Yeah, there's one over here.
Where'd you find one?
Off that bear I just killed.
No, where'd you find the other one? You said you had one too.
The first bear I killed.
Oh, yeah, I'll have one.
Where you at?
Mine's shit easier. I'm way up here back at the foundations and shit.
I'll just take it for you then.
And mine resources faster, so... Except for when you gut bears and shit. So one more pillar
is... I got some metal fragments.
You sure one more pillar was needed? Where was the one pillar that was needed? Because I don't see one.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Okay.
Yeah, in the back there.
That's weird. I haven't had that problem yet.
Okay, and that's the second time I hit you, you bag of shit.
Alright, where are you at? I'm up by the factory or warehouse. I'm up by the warehouse.
I'm here, I'm just fucking...
I don't see you yet, so... Oh, that's you? Oh, you still shooting at him? Oh, yep.
Yeah, kill that motherfucker, I'm out of arrows.
There you go.
Now that I'm at 38 health.
Kevlar boots. Yeah.
Oh, dude, take those.
Why?
See, once again, you
why is it good armor? What, Kevlar's good?
Kevlar is like bulletproof, dude.
It is?
Kevlar boots are...
Dude, I had like a full set of studying things in my... then before the wipe, and I didn't take the shit. I mean, I didn't do anything with them. And because radiation, I like the radiation gear more. Because
I mean, the radiation gear is good, but yeah, Kevlar is like the best kind of fucking. Oh, dude.
Yeah, but is it good against animals? Because this is PvE, so.
Yeah, pretty sure it is, dude. And let me see if I can make more arrows.
Should be able to. You just need stone and freaking wood, don't you?
Oh, yeah. I'm good. And that just took up all my space. Here, dude. Here is a P250 blueprint.
Alright. And didn't you want to give me something else?
Oh, yeah.
And paper? Why'd you give me paper?
Oh, I just threw the paper out. Fuck the paper. Fuck the torches. I'm trying to make some room here.
Trying to make some room?
Fuck that blood draw kit. Fuck that stone. Alright, that opened up a little bit of space. Alright, let's go raid this compound, dude.
I think it's just the one, though, that we found by where we spawned by.
I don't know, it's this one right back here. We can cut through the yard up here to get into it.
I'm gonna get my rad pills out for this.
Yeah, get your rad pills ready. And get ready to fight a lot of red animals.
Wait. Oh, it's over here. This is the entrance. Okay.
Hang on.
Holy crap. Oh, yeah. This is a different compound. Okay. Wow. Yeah.
Alright, I'm going straight back here. Holy rads. Shooting up fast.
Are you sure they knocked it down? Because it seems like they, you know, spiked it up.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad in the other one. 5.56 ammo.
More red pills and some more kits.
Med kits.
Oh shit. Taking radiation damage.
Yeah, I'm getting hit big time. Come on, dude, give me an M4. Alright, or...
Oh god, I need to take a crap ton of radiation pills, dude.
Holy crap, man.
What?
Alright, I'm out of here, dude. It's not safe.
Yeah, this shit shoots up super quick. You are lying, man. Jesus.
Well, it wasn't bad in the other zone, man. Oh
my god, man.
I got quite a few, so I'm gonna try and search this real quick.
Yeah, I had quite a few too now. Now I'm down to 3.
There ain't shit in there. Fuck. Oh god, yep, I'm taking radiation now.
That was fucking Jesus. They definitely made that shit harder.
Yeah, that was crazy. Where are you at?
I'm outside. Oh, there you are. You passed by me.
Holy balls, man.
That was crazy.
And get dark again. Alright. 81 wood, that's all I got.
Excuse me, coming through. You need to get these.
We need wood piles, bad. There's a wood pile way down there. Couple down here, I'm going in for it.
Couple down here? I see one.
There's another one up over the hill.
Another one up over the hill. Which hill exactly? The one you're standing in front of, or...?
See it right down there?
Oh, yep, now I see it. And there's... yeah, wood, more important.
Is there anything else over there?
Except for just stone, I don't know, nothing else, nothing, no wood piles. Alright, there we go.
At least I got us a little bit more.
Yeah. Well,
I don't believe we're
deer.
Gonna be able to get a door. And
a
walls
door.
In our place.
Yeah, in this episode, probably not. I don't know.
Yeah.
You gonna get some more food?
Oh, dude, yeah, I need it for food, like a son of a bitch.
Why, you got a lot?
No, I only got one. I mean, I got a lot of
uncooked. No, I mean uncooked, yeah, that's what I meant.